Lexington-Fayette County Health Department reports 5 new cases of pertussis were confirmed over the past week. There have now been 32 total cases in the area since April 26th. Health officials are warning everyone to be on the lookout for symptoms of whooping cough. Early symptoms are similar to those of a common cold, including a runny nose, sneezing, and a low-grade fever.